flat road here. Alright, just like the last couple of classes, we got a lot of stuff going on tonight. We're going to start out with some sprints, move into some climbs, and then we're going to keep alternating throughout the rest of the workout. 45 minutes, getting that heart rate up. Let's go ahead, add a little bit of tension here, that way we feel it right underneath those feet. Just as if we were outside riding our bikes. Guys, let's add a little bit more tension underneath those feet and go ahead and stand it on up in a second. Out of that saddle here. We're pressing through with those heels. We are stacking those joints, engaging that core. Good. Pressing down with those heels. Nice. We're going to be doing some climbing out of the saddle today, a little bit of jogging out of the saddle, making sure we feel comfortable. Alright, let's go ahead and move it out into third. Put those hands at the end of the handlebars, keep that back flat. Good. You're going to feel that pressure be eliminated from the front of the legs, more into the hamstrings and the glutes. Jean, you need some help adjusting it? Okay. All right, guys, go ahead back into second here. Nice. All right, go ahead, take a seat back down in the saddle. Remove that resistance back to your flat road. We're back on that flat road here. Let's go ahead, increase those RPMs all the way up to 85. We're not there yet. Want to get that heart rate going just a little bit before we get into that workout. For our first work song, we're going to be picking up that pace. We're going to be sprinting it out. All right. 30-second sprints with 15 seconds of active recovery. Alternating through with that sprint, active recovery. All right. So when we transition to that next song, we're going to be picking up that pace, holding that sprint for 30 seconds. We're going to try to get those RPMs up and over 100 here. All right. Getting ready to go. If you need any resistance to add on from that flat road before you sprint, go ahead, add it on now. Going into that first sprint. In 2, 1, here we go. First sprint of the night. Pick up that pace. Let's go right here, over 100. There we go. Hold that pace here. 10 seconds down. You got 20. Oh yeah, halfway there. Let's go, hold that pace. Sprint it out right here. All the way through this 30 seconds. We're here for 5, 3, 2, 1. Drop it back down. 15 seconds. We're gonna catch that breath. All right, we're getting ready to pick up that pace. We're gonna sprint it out again in 3, 2, 1, here we go, pick up that pace. There we go. Over 100 RPMs, you're holding it right here. Let's go. First work song right here. Nice job, guys, let's go. You need you here, 10 more seconds, let's go. Stick with me here, final 5. Back to active recovery in 3, 2, 1, 15 seconds. Let's catch that breath. Good. Trying to keep it around 85 for that active recovery if you can.
this way.
You're holding that pace. You're staying strong. You're staying fast. Five more seconds. Let's go all the way through that finish line. In two, one. Drop it back down. Ooh, okay, catch that breath. Starting out fast today. I feel like her, it's so loud right now. All right, guys, you're up over 100. There we go, I like that speed. Keep it up right here. You've got 10 more seconds. Finish it out right here. Final five, you're holding that pace. Do not let those pedals slow. In two, one, drop it back down. Good, catch that breath. You've got one more sprint for the song, all right? Catch that breath here. We're getting ready to go in five. Picking up that pace one more time. In two, one, here we go. 30 seconds. I need you over 100. You're holding there. Oh yeah, right here, right now. 10 seconds down, you got 20 to go. If those RPMs are dropping, I need you to pick up that pace. Final 10 seconds, let's go. Finish out this last sprint with me in five. You've got it in the bag in two, one. Bring it back to that flat road. Nice, catch that breath.
I'm on fire.
All right, first one done with that need for speed. All right, we're switching it up. We're going to be climbing for the next song. Starting in the saddle. 60 seconds here, we're gonna add a little bit of tension. We're then gonna transition out of the saddle. 60 seconds, adding on that resistance. Flip-flopping back and forth between in and out of the saddle on our climb, all right? When you are ready, we're gonna go into that first add-on for resistance in five. Here we go in three, two, one. Add on that resistance. RPM 70 to 75 right here. 60 seconds. Right now we're just climbing up that hill. This is the easiest part of that climb. 70, 75. Nice. All right, we're working on that quad strength right here. Pressing down through those heels. Again, starting in the saddle. For 60 seconds, we're gonna be going out of that saddle, continuing that climb in seconds. And here we go. You've got 25 seconds left, and then we're coming out of that saddle, finishing our climb in seconds. Good, keeping those pedals rolling at 70 to 75 here. Once we come out of that saddle, we're adding on that resistance. All right, adding on that resistance in three, two, one, add it on, up into seconds. Good. Naturally feels a little easier here. Still pressing through those heels. You wanna feel this in those quads. We're here for 60 seconds. RPMs have naturally dropped a little bit because we are in seconds. 60 to 65. Good, let's go right here. Engaging that core, stack those joints. One pedal at a time, we're climbing that hill. All right guys, we're about 15 seconds away before our next increase. We're gonna take a seat back into that saddle, all right? It's gonna be a tough transition here. We're going in three, two, one. Add that resistance, take a seat. Good. RPMs dropped. You're hovering around 60. Nice. Press through. We're digging deep. Just like that. Let's go, climb that hill. Press through Your quads should be on fire at this point. Ooh. Let's go, right here. Climb that mountain one pedal at a time. This is all you, right here. Hovering around 60 RPMs. Nice. We're going to be adding on that resistance. Coming out of the saddle one more time here in 10 seconds. All right, here we go. Last increase in 3, 2, 1. Add it on up in a second. There you go. RPMs 55 to 60 right here. Woo! We're finishing out this climb right here. Hold that tempo. This is all you right here. Pressing through the burn and those quads. We've got about 15 seconds left. Finish this climb all the way to the end. Awesome job. We're here for 3, 2, 1. Take a seat. And with that resistance. Woo! All right, catch your breath, grab a drink if you need it. Just a little bit again. We're gonna have a standing jog. All right, no hill part, not a lot of resistance. We're standing and jogging. On those tortoises, we're gonna take a seat and we're gonna sprint it out. All right, the beat's gonna pick up. It's gonna be a longer sprint. And we're gonna pop it back up and jog it out. All right, let's go ahead, add that resistance. Start your jog, right? Nice. Good. We're jogging out. Like I said, you're going to pick up that pace in your jog right here. I don't want it to be a climb. Closer to that 65 RPM rep range. Nice. Good. All right, we're here for about 5 more seconds. We're hitting that chorus a little early in 3, 2, 1, take a seat, pick up that pace, sprint it out. Awesome job, you've got it right here. Hold that pace, it's a little bit longer on that chorus. Let's go. You're up over 100. Nice. Stick with it here. You see those RPMs dropping, you pick it up. Awesome. All right, chorus ended. We're going back into second. Add on that resistance. Jog it out. Good. There we go. Follow that beat. You're at about 65 RPMs here. There you go. Nice job. Hold that pace. Heart rate stays up. Let's go. Right here. Jog it out. Awesome. All right. We're getting ready for that chorus here. We're going to take a seat. Pick up that pace here. 3, 2, 1. Take a seat. Pick up that pace. Sprint it out. Here we go. Nice. Over that 100 RPMs. Let's hold it there. Woo. Nice job. You guys are crushing it right here. It's a long one. You guys got it. Let's go. All the way through this course. Back into second for our jog. Coming up here real quick. Woo. There you go. Back into second. In 2, 1. Add that resistance. Jog it out. Nice. You guys got it right here. Nice and controlled in that jog right here. Finding that beat. 65 RPMs. Last sprint in 2, 1. Take a seat. Sprint it out. Woo! Let's go. Right here. 100 RPMs. This is all you. That need for speed. Let me see it. Woo! All right. Keep on breathing. Keep on pedaling. We're finishing this out in 10. one. Woo, catch that breath. Back onto your flat road. Grab a drink. Nice. Good work. All right, we're gonna catch our breath here for about the first 30 seconds. And then we're gonna do a new type of jump. All right, so as we're catching our breath here, we're gonna start our jump first to second, starting with an 8-8. All right, it's gonna feel a little bit longer. We'll then move to 6-6 after about 30 seconds. 6-6, 30 seconds. Moving down to our normal 4-4. Then we'll start adding on resistance. All right, we're progressively getting a little bit more difficult as we go through those jumps. At any point in time, if you need to modify, stick with the count that we're on, or back it up one step. All right? So, follow along with me, like I said, 8-8 to start us out. We will always be doing first to second. All right, reach down, grab the resistance you need for those transitions. Gonna count it out with eights here, all right? Here we go, in two, one, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and up, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and down, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and up. Good job. Seven and eight, there you go. And up. There you go. Hold this 8-8 count again. And down. This is the easier part right here. And up. We're here for 10 more seconds. And down. Moving it then to 6-6. All right. And up. And down. Move into 6-6 here. Back up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And down. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And up. And down. And up, and down, and up, nice, and down. We're holding the 6-6 count, 15 more seconds, then we'll move it down to 4-4. Good, and down, and up, and down, and up. All right, I'm gonna switch it up here now to our 4 count here. In 1, 2, 3, 4, and up. 2, 3, 4, and down. And up. And down. And up. And down. Good. Get the hang of it now. Hold that 4-4 count. As we keep progressing, we're gonna add on resistance from here. Woo, let's go. Jumping it out. 4 counts. Modification, you can go back to that 6 count or that 8 count. Nice. All right, we're holding 4-4 count. 15 more seconds before we add on resistance. Yes, guys, like this, right here, you got it. We're gonna be adding on resistance here. 3, 2, 1, add that resistance. Hold your 4-4 count. Good. Should be a little more difficult this time around. A little more strength to get up into that second position. Good. Nice. Alternate which leg is stepping up. We're going to add on resistance one more time here. We've got 15 seconds to go. Oh yeah, right here. We're feeling that. From those step ups into second, we're adding on our last bit of resistance in 3, 2, 1. Woo, right here, guys. This is where you feel it. Let's go. We're gonna end this nice and strong right here. Good. One pedal at a time. Finish it with me. You've got 20 seconds left. Finish out these jumps nice and strong. You've got 10 more seconds. Right here, right now with me. You're gonna finish it out. Here we go in 5. Last transition in 3, 2, 1. Take off that resistance. Woo, catch your breath. Nice job. Something a little different for you. how to mix it up. All right. Woo! We're just gonna pick up a little bit. We're gonna sprint it out. All right. We're gonna go Tabata style. 20 seconds for that sprint, nice and fast. 10 seconds on that recovery, all right? 20 on the sprint, 10 on the recovery. First sprint in 5. Here we go in 3, 2, 1. Let's go, pick up that pace. Sprint it out. You're over 100 RPMs, nice and strong. Good. Stick with it. 20 seconds. You've got 5 seconds remaining. Active recovery in 3, 2, 1. Drop it back down. 10 seconds. Very quick transitions here. Pick it back up in 3, 2, 1. Let's go right here. I need you over 100 RPMs. Challenge yourself each time to go a little bit faster. Right here, right now. 20 seconds is all you. 5 seconds remaining. Hold that pace in 3, 2, 1. Drop it back down. All right. Quick transitions, guys, on these Tabatas in 2, 1. Let's go. Pick up that pace. This is you right here on that bike. You're going over 100 RPMs. You're going to hold it there for 10 more seconds. Right here. Challenge yourself. Pick it up right here for 5 more seconds. All the way through in 3, 2, 1. Drop it back down. 10 seconds. Active recovery. Halfway through the song. Next sprint. Here we go. 2, 1. Pick up that pace. Make those wheels fly right here. Ooh. Let's go. Press through with those heels. You are over 100 RPMs for 10 more seconds. All the way through. Active recovery coming up in 3, 2, 1. Drop it back down. Catch that breath. Quick turnarounds here. Let's go to pick up that pace in 2, 1. Here we go. Over 100. All you right here. Keep those shoulders relaxed away from the ears. We're here for 10 more seconds. You're picking up that pace for the final 5 seconds. All the way through with me in 3, 2, 1. Drop it back down. Catch that breath. You've got one more sprint in you right here in 3, 2, 1. Last sprint. How fast can you go? Can you get above 105? Yes, you can right here. Let me see it. 10 more seconds. All the way through in 5, 3, 2, 1. Drop it back down. Good. All right, catch that breath. We've got a long climb coming ahead of us here. We're going to catch that breath here for a little bit. Then we're going to go into our climb. As we're catching our breath, I'm going to explain our climb to you guys here. We're going to hold each transition for 30 seconds. Starting in the saddle, each transition we add on resistance. Going from first, second, third, back to first. All right, we're going to try to get through that 3 times through, okay? So that's about 9 increases in resistance, all right? Pace yourself accordingly so you can make it through, all right? First increase starting in the saddle in 5. Here we go in 2, 1. Add that first increase. Remember, you've got 9. Pace yourself accordingly to get all the way up that hill. 30 seconds. Each transition, going from first, second to third, back down to first. All right, easiest part of the hill is right here. A little bit higher on those RPMs. We're gonna add on resistance, pop it into second here in 3, 2, 1, add it on, you're in second. Good. This first time through, it's gonna be the easiest part. You're at the base of that hill. Good. 30 seconds here. Then we'll move it out into third and add on that resistance. Good, hold that pace. All right, we're adding on resistance, moving it out into third in 3, 2, 1. Add that resistance, you're in third. That back stays flat. You should feel it now in the hamstrings and the glutes. Nice work. 15 seconds left here. We'll add resistance and go back to first in 10. All right. Get ready to take that seat in 2, 1. Add that resistance. You're back in first. All right, should be a little more challenging here. RPMs are around 60, maybe up to 65, but closer to 60. Ooh, 30 seconds here. Nice job. Pressing through. This is our second time going through this. The goal is to get 3 times through. We're gonna add on that resistance into second. 2, 1. You're in second, let's go. Nice. All right, those quads are starting to feel the burn. You guys are gonna conquer this hill. One pedal at a time. Woo, let's go. Climb it out. We're pacing ourselves to get 9 increases here. Moving it out into third in 5. Here we go with that resistance in 2, 1. You're in third. Oh yeah. 30 seconds. Nice job. Keep those pedals moving right here. 15 seconds left. We're gonna take a seat. It's gonna feel like bricks, but you're gonna press through. Adding all that resistance here in 5. Let's go right here in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Pedal hard, press down with those heels. It's a short time, let's go. You got it. Finish that hill nice and strong with that same intensity you started it with. This is all you. Finish it right here. 5 seconds, we're moving into second. In 2, 1, into second. We're finishing in second. We've got 12 seconds left. We almost got 3 rounds. Keep going. Right here, finish it out nice and strong. In 3, 2, 1, take a seat. What was that, Gene?
I don't think I'm wearing
like. I think you're right. All right, we're catching that breath. We've got another hard section coming up, all right? We're gonna go back to that standing jog. We're then going to alternate in jumps again. So we're going second to third. All right, let's mix it all together. All right, add on that resistance. Back into second. This is your jog, all right? It should not feel like a climb. We're jogging it out. Good. Like I said, we're alternating in our jumps, going from second to third. If you need more resistance to stay balanced, make sure you add that prior to the jump. All right, we're going 4 count. Here we go in 10. Finish out this jog. Move into our jumps in 5. We'll start the count for us in 2, 1. Here we go in 1, 2, 3, 4 in 3, 2, 3, 4 in 2nd. And 3rd. And 2nd. And 3rd. Good. Follow that beat. If you get dizzy, move it from 1st to 2nd. Keep that back flat. Awesome. Alright, we're here for 10 more seconds. Then we're going right back into that jog. In 2, 1, jog it out. Good. Nice. You added on that resistance for the jumps. Don't forget to take a little bit off. There you go. Hold that jog pace around 65. We want that pace to be a little higher, like we're jogging on the street. We're gonna go through jumps one more time here in 10 seconds. Again, go second to third. Here we go. If you need that resistance, add it on in two. One and one, two, three, four, and third. And second. And third. And second. Awesome. Hold that count right here. Back stays flat. Feel this in the glutes and the hamstrings. Just as if you were doing a deadlift. Good work, guys. Finish out these jumps here with me. 15 seconds. Going back to that jog to end the song in 10. Woo, let's go. Hold that pace. We're gonna jog it back out here in 3, 2, 1, and jog. Good, hold that beat. Let's go. Awesome. You guys are crushing it. You're over that halfway point. You've got 3 work zones left. All right, stay with me here. We're gonna finish it with that same intensity. All right, we're gonna take a seat in 3, 2, 1. Back to that flat road. Grab a drink if you need it. We've got one more hill here. It's going to be a decently long one, just under 4 minutes, all right? You're gonna pick your resistance. You're gonna stay in the saddle. We're gonna climb that hill the entire song with that resistance, all right? I want those RPMs, 60 to 65, okay? That's your resistance, 60 to 65. All right, here we go. To add on that resistance and climb our hill in 5. Add on the resistance you need in 2, 1. Here we go. RPMs are going to drop just a little. 60, 65. All right. This is your ride right here. We're working on that strength. We're going to feel this in our quads by the end of this ride. Awesome job. Focusing in here. It's going to be a long hill. Great work. Keep those shoulders nice and relaxed. This is your ride right here. Whatever you put in is what you're getting out. Nice. Holding that resistance. You need to challenge yourself a little more. Go ahead and add on just a little more resistance. Otherwise, keep it right where you're at. This is where we build that mental toughness right here. One pedal at a time. Keep proving to yourself that you are strong and you can get through this hill. All right, you are under 2 minutes here. We're climbing up that hill. You are feeling it in those quads. Let's go right here. You're staying in that 60 to 65 range. This is why you came to work out today, right here. It's going to feel amazing when you're done. Right now you're staying focused. You're pressing through. Burning off that work stress right here on a Wednesday. Let's go. This is all you. Let's go. I need you to finish with that same intensity you started. You were under 60 seconds. Right here. If you're like, my legs aren't on fire enough, add on that resistance. Right here. Let's go. This is our last hill of the workout. Press through. Dig deep. Those quads are on fire for 30 more seconds right here. You've already made it this far, you're gonna finish it. Let's go, 15 seconds. Stay with it right here. All the way through. 5 seconds remaining. Take off that resistance in 2, 1, flat road. There you go. Catch that breath. 2 work songs to go. There's no more hills or sprints, all right? Good news. Exactly. All right. Next time, we're going to go through our 30-20-10. Working on that endurance, all right? So we're going to be adding on that resistance. After 30, after 20, after 10, going back down. All right. We're going into our first increase for that 30-second time frame. We're holding 85 RPMs the entire time. In 3, 2, 1, at that increase. We're here for 30 seconds. You're at 85 RPMs, all right? That's what we're holding the entire song. Working on that endurance. Let's go right here. This is all you. Easiest part right here is 30 seconds worth. Let's go. We're gonna add on resistance. Hold it there for 20 in 5. Still holding that 85 in 2, 1. Add on that resistance. 20 seconds. You're pedaling a little harder here. That way you can maintain that 85. Nice. You've got one more increase for 10 seconds in 2, 1. Let's go, 10 seconds, dig deep here. Finish it nice and strong. Going back down to our 30-second interval in 2, 1, drop it back down. Whew. Nice strong. 30 seconds here, easiest part, catch that breath. You're sticking like glue at that 85 RPM mark. Keep those pedals moving, 10 more seconds. Adding on a little bit of resistance. Here we go in 5. Hold that 85 in 2, 1, add it on, 20 seconds. Nice. Gets a little more challenging with each increase. Hold that 85 right here, 10 more seconds. Next increase right here in 2, 1. 10 seconds right here to dig deep. Maintain that 85. It's all you right here. Bring it back down in 2, 1. Bring it back down. 30 seconds. You are still at that 85 right here. Awesome job.
Last time through.
You are correct, Warren. There's 30 left. All right. Add on resistance one more time for 20 seconds. In 2, 1. 20 seconds right here. All the way through. We're finishing on this resistance right here. All the way through. Keep it up. We've got 6 seconds left. All the way. Let's go right here. In 2, 1, drop it back down. All right. 1 work song left. And then we've got our cool down, all right? Hardest part's over with. We're gonna go back into second, and we're gonna jog it out. All right, we're gonna have some random bursts, picking it up in second. So it's not gonna be a complete sprint. You're gonna be able to pick up that pace, all right? Add on that resistance. Jog it out. All right, let's go right here, last song. Finishing it out in that jog, holding that pace close to 65. We've got some random burst here, but we're just gonna pick up that pace. We're gonna stay in second the entire time. Nice. All right, we're focusing on that cardio aspect. I don't want you to feel it too much in those squats. Nice. All right, we're gonna pick up that pace for our burst. In two, one, pick up that pace. Can you raise those RPMs by two? The goal is to get close to 70. Nice. We're gonna hold it here for 5 more seconds. You got it right here. Back to jog in two, one, jog it out. We're staying comfortable in this jog. Hovering around that 65 RPM. Got my baby sitting by. Nice job, guys. We're finishing it out here in this last effort. We're going to have 2 more bursts in between those jogs. Here comes that next one. In 2, 1, jog it out with that pace above. RPMs, let's go. You're closer to 70. Woo, let's go, jog it out. Switching it up in 2, 1, back to your jog. Nice. You've got 1 more burst, and then we're done. We'll cool it down, bring that heart rate back down, and burst in 2, 1, pick up that pace one last time. Burst it out. Good. Hold it here. You've got 5. All the way through in 2, 1, and jog. And take a seat. All right, remove that resistance. Back to your flat road. Grab a drink if you need it. We're on that cool down here. You made it through. Slowing down that heart rate here. All right, when you're ready, bring one arm across the body. Try to keep those pedals moving slowly. Good. Switching it up to the other arm. And shake it out up overhead with that tricep. I tried to, I don't know, Warren. I just picked music. Alright, shake it out. Slow those pedals down. One leg in front of the other. Alrighty, switch it to the other leg in front. Here, guys. you guys.